Sofðu unga ástin mín, úti regnið prætur. Mamma geymir gullin þín, gamla leggi og völuskrín. Við skulum ekki vaka dimmar nætur. Það er margt sem myrkrið veit, minn er hugur þungur. Oft í svartan sandin leit, svíða grænan engi reit. Í jöklinum hljóða, dauða djúpar sprungur. Sofðu lengi, sofðu rótt, seint mun best að vakna. Mæðan kenna mun þér skjótt, meðan hallar degi fljótt. Að mennirnir elska, missa, gráta og sakna. It's a folk song, old folk song. And the lyrics are the sort of a lullaby. It's a pretty like honest lullaby a mother sings to her child. She's actually about to carry it out to die. Like she can't have so many children with her. Can feed it or she not allowed to or something, it's kind of common. So it's a sad lullaby. I'm born in a deep winter. So I'm born 6:45. The sun is already below the horizon for a while. It's dark already. So I always like the darkness. When it's the nature's darkness, it is very warm and sort of beautiful, and then there is like a different darkness, the darkness of the human soul, something you deny in yourself. It's like you don't learn about your darkness, you don't learn about how you can almost without realizing it start to destroy yourself slowly, or how you maybe hurt people around you and you just don't understand how you do it. It had something to do with like learning to befriend my own darkness, because so I won't start to destroy myself. And I learned from other women that sometimes when you do things, you decide that just didn't happen. you don't talk to yourself about it or anybody. You just almost like didn't happen. It's like, and I think that to make anything you do, put it in such a darkness, it can make you go a little crazy because it's gonna gnaw on you, and then it will break up. And I think the longer it stays, the more shattering it is when it comes back to light.